always making me think you don't know about everyday objects.
Noise from the main microphone so that you sound crystal.
didn't work.
Got rid of the pen a bit, but it also got rid of my paper. So then I found out this blue side of the eraser wasn't actually for rubbing out pen. It's actually for rubbing out pencil as well, but on art graphic paper that's a little bit thicker. So when you use the white or softer side of this kind of paper, you'll find that you'll smudge before it actually removes the pencil away. So the blue side will just erase it without smudging. That's what it's for.
Why would you do the eraser's pen?
This is my pencil. At the bottom of every stapler, there's the metal plate, and you can actually reverse this by popping it up and twisting it. And what this does is when you staple something, it actually...
Oh my gosh, that is a crazy staple.
It turns the edge out instead of in like a normal staple. This is called pinning instead of stapling. By pinning something together, it is actually much easier to remove. You can even just grab a pair of scissors and do this. If you ever need to temporarily put any pieces of paper together, you can try this method instead of fully stapling. So you've ever blunted your X-Acto knife and you want a sharp edge again, there's these little ridges that give you extra blades, but I always found it super dangerous to be doing this. What I found out is actually the back of an X-Acto knife, the plastic bit, comes off and can be used as a snapper for your blade. If you notice there's a tiny, tiny ridge on the top part, all you need to do is insert this into a blade and then snap it. Don't pull your blade out too far because it might snap more than once, so make sure it's really tight.
Oh, she's the coolest. That party's gonna be so great.
And after it's snapped, there's only one side that's sharp, so you can grab it by the blunt side to remove it and throw it in the bin. And I don't think this is common knowledge because when I search how to snap an X-Acto blade, the top answer was actually to use a pliers and some tape or something. So
wait, one sec.
On the back of my keyboard were for ergonomics, but this is not true. Typing with your wrist in a...
So, I went and got my ergonomics like that. My family. And, I do not see a number on it. And, so...
That's why it's at the end of the point or tab underneath your rearview mirror? Ever tried to flip it? I actually knew this one already, but I know a lot of you guys...
Mom? You're asleep. This is the video of my video, so, bye, I hope you like this hit. As nice guys, we actually finished it. Now, goodbye.